Ciao! I'm Fran Yoshi and I'm vanished away for a long, long time. For a month, for almost a year, we can say. No, maybe I published something like Snaplogs. Maybe you missed, but they are something like I'm making a Snapchat video, so instead of publishing it only on Snapchat for 24 hours, I publish it on YouTube too, one after the other, and after, I don't know, maybe a week, once a week, but I stopped these two because you don't know, but I opened a bar in the city where I lived. I opened an activity, everything is mine, is in family, so it's not totally mine, but it is my responsibility, so I had to build the new place where to work. I had to do so much things, advertising, so much more. So I'm still working on it. But I had to work on a video clip too of a friend of mine. It is called Film, and it is a song by Carlo Gilardi. Maybe you don't know him, but you will soon know him. I won't publish it on my channel, but I will link it to my GIF production playlist. And what about me? What I will do in the future on this channel? I'm not sure I will keep the English. Surely I will keep it, but I'm not sure I will publish every video in English because my audience is mainly in Italy. I can see by statistics. Even if I'd like to have a more spreaded audience, maybe you can help in this, maybe sharing my videos if you like them. And oh, don't miss Banana Boomerang, maybe I will link it in the cards or somewhere or in the end of the video. And so I will publish probably something like informatics, computer science, articles, tutorials. I have a tutorial in my mind that is about Blender as a video sequence editor, but that video will be in Italian because there are many tutorials in English, so I won't publish another more in English, even if I use the VSE constantly. And for making my videos, like the video clip of Carlo Gilardi, it's totally made by Blender because I switched totally to Linux, so many programs I used to use, like Adobe Suite, I won't longer use it. And I'm not using it since I don't know, maybe a year and a half. It's so much time, and I stopped completely because I don't longer like proprietary software like Windows and like Adobe and anything that is not open source, that is not open to everybody, because it is important to have softwares we can use even if we have not monies. Because in this period of time I lost a lot of money because of the activity, because of crisis in Italy, so I stopped to do a lot of things like paying for Adobe because it was no longer suitable, so I completely stopped. I had to search for something like I don't know, free. For example, I use Blender, for example, I use Krita or GIMP, software that are free but are very, very powerful. I never thought this software were so much powerful before of using them, because you have to try it. You have to eliminate totally anything that is more comfortable, because comfortable is not it's not like working, it's like comfortable, so you want not to spend a lot of time doing things, but you have limitations. With free software, with open source software, everybody can implement things, so you can make something better or suitable to what you are searching for your work. Like in Blender, people that are using Blender is making development too, so they know what to work to, what to stop working to, what to do anything, so it's working, it's simply working. So I suggest you to switch to Linux. And yes, for sure I will be back on my channel soon because I want to be back. But I don't really know actually what to bring to the channel. Maybe something more entertainment, maybe something that is more funny. I'm thinking of something funny because people don't really love serious things. I can see by anything around the web. So I'm searching for something funny. So if you have ideas, if you have collaboration in your mind, maybe I can participate. And you can follow me on my social networks. For sure, I'm very active on Snapchat, on Instagram, or Facebook. I opened a blog. It's called Feeds Freyoshi Feed. So it's feed.fgobbo.com. It is on Blogspot. You can find it on the info box and in my channel for sure on the upper right corner where anything is on the About Me table. Tablets, no, tab. On the About Me tab of YouTube, you can find anything about where to find me, where I am, what I do, anything. My personal phrases, like something, a sentence I like to say, like, it's not important how many people watch it you, but what people feel when he's watching at you. It is totally mine because I like it and because I think it's a true story. So this is the end of the video and this is Freyoshi. If you like it, for sure subscribe and like it and spread the word about me. Don't miss the banana boomerang video. Freyoshi, bye.